You sure?
It's okay.
Dear Holly, I don't have much time. I don't mean literally. I mean, you're out buying ice cream and you'll be home soon. But I have a feeling this is the last letter, because there's only one thing left to tell you. It isn't to go down memory lane or make you buy a lamp. You can take care of yourself without any help from me. It's to tell you how much you moved me, how you changed me. You made me a man by loving me, Holly. And for that, I am eternally grateful. Literally.